The Murrays are one of the most famous families known to gather together at holidays on the golf course and, of course, around the kitchen table. Food has always been their way to show love. Andy Murray, brother of Bill Murray and a whole bunch of other kids.
Nine of us.
Nine total.
Ed, Brian, Nancy, Peggy, Billy, Laura, Andy, John, Joel.
Oh, that's good. So that's impressive. Yes, you've been cooking since age four. Were you the one out of all nine who loved to be in the kitchen the most with mom?
I was the one. I got in there and my mom had me cooking bacon. Don't leave the room when you... when you're cooking bacon because
no.
It's going to burn. But my sister Peggy is a wonderful cook. My sister Laura is a good cook.
And you have a lot of recipes from your family in this beautiful cookbook. 60 recipes. You had 400 of them. I want to know what happened to all the other ones.
Well, I had to pare it down and I had to go with stories. So it's a combination of recipes with my family and recipes of restaurants I've worked with and people I've cooked for. So, you know,
it.
You get, there's Frank Sinatra was in there, and there's Jackie Onassis in there. It's kind of strange, but.
Beautiful. I love this. I'm looking forward to seeing what you made. So you brought some food for us here. You actually have two appetizer ideas.
These are two appetizers. They're five ingredients or less. They're great and easy to bring to holiday parties. This is our radish spread and our hot nut spread. Either one is really easy to make.
What's in the hot nut spread?
The hot nuts is chipped beef, cream cheese, sour cream, green peppers. My brother Joel likes to put jalapenos in, and pecans on top and bake for 25 minutes.
You're reminding me of my grandmother right now. These are definitely Midwestern inspired, guys are from Wilmette.
We are from Wilmette, and yes.
What about this one? What's inside?
This is a radish dip that we made for my brother Brian because he always had, you have your olives in your relish tray out there for the holidays, but he liked the radishes, so we made this radish spread for him, and which is also a cream cheese butter, a lot of butter.
Butter and bacon.
And everything, and you know, it works all in a food processor.
Okay, I'm going to taste those when we go to commercial break, but you've got a cocktail recipe here. It's called a Bloody Bull cocktail?
This is our Bloody Bull. It's served, it's a wonderful hangover drink. It's real easy to make. If you got a good Bloody Mary mix and some beef broth, canned beef broth works fine.
So just a shot of this, right?
We're just going to do that. Depends.
Okay.
And then we're going to put the beef broth in.
So beef broth is the secret recipe here.
And then you put your Bloody Mary mix in.
Okay.
And then we're going to...
I'm going to have you shake it.
Yeah.
I
saw you wearing the white. Now.
I was like, I don't know. Bloody Bull. And then you have like olives and like little wieners, right?
Yes.
What are these called? Sausages?
Sausages.
Okay, and lemon.
I'm gonna go with that. I'm gonna put up some that. I gotta get that.
Some lemon on top.
You're gonna put some lemon on top.
All right, looks
and
beautiful.
And it's a wonderful, and if you got a hangover, that'll cure it.
That'll cure anything.
That'll cure anything.
Okay, what's your favorite thing to make?
I have corn fritters with salmon roe. I love my sushi too.
What does Bill like out of all of your recipes? And did you include his favorites in this book?
Well, they're all kind of favorites of everybody, but I think the standing pork roast, it was my dad's favorite too. Mm-hmm. And that's a go-to in our family.
I love it. So what happened to all the other recipes? Can we find them on a website? Do you have them on Facebook? We've got to get started with these, but...
Well, we're going to start on those and we'll see. Maybe there's a second book. Who knows?
Yeah. Well, you've got a lot going on. I'm going to taste these. Okay. So traditionally, these are served on like a Ritz cracker?
Those are served on those crackers. The hot nuts are served on the Ritz cracker.
I never eat on TV. I'm going to do it for you. You wouldn't think that radishes could be so yummy. That's very good.
Yeah, and they're mild. It's not.
And that one has chipped beef in it.
It's got chipped beef.
Okay, I'm going to save that for the commercial break. Andy Murray. The book is called Eat, Drink, and Be Murray. And where can they find it?
You can find it on Amazon. And you can find it in Walmart. You can find it at Barnes & Noble. You can find it's HarperCollins. They send it all. HarperCollins website.
All right.
They've sent it out everywhere.
Wherever books are sold, check it out. Andy Murray, member of the Murray tribe, nine kids, including Bill Murray. Thank you so much for being here.
Adrian, thanks so much
and
for having me.
And happy holidays.
Happy
Merry
holidays
Christmas
to you.
Almost.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, very, very soon. Well, so thank you for watching. Go to newsnationnow.com to find NewsNation on your television provider. And don't forget to click the red subscribe button below to get more of NewsNation's fact-driven, unbiased coverage.